Parrots are a group of birds that people everywhere have always found particularly fascinating. But what we might not realise is that parrots are also the most threatened group of birds in the whole world. Almost a third of them are threatened by extinction. And this paper here, we're looking very closely, in particular, at our own region, the region surrounding Australia, called Oceania. So that includes the big continent of Australia. It includes New Guinea, Wallacea, New Zealand, and the Pacific region. That region is incredible because it contains almost half the parrot species of the world.
For the data analysis, we used the BirdLife International Database on Parrots and also the IUCN Red List categories, which is basically the conservation status of each species.
Oceania has a very high diversity, phylogenetic diversity of parrot species, and we found that 37 out of 167 species found here are threatened with extinction.
We find that there were four major threats that mainly affected parrots in this region. One of the most severe threats affecting parrots was the logging. So logging can affect parrots by selectively cutting down trees where the nest hollows can be found. The other threat was agriculture, and it's not only like big land clearings, but also monocultures like palm plantations. The third threat was hunting and trapping. So it's not only for human consumptions, but mainly for the illegal wildlife trade. The fourth major threat was invasive species. So introduced species like rats and possums can easily extirpate whole parrot populations or even a whole species.
Timber extraction, clearance for agriculture, and logging. And these are some of the most important threats to parrots across the whole region of Oceania, extending from eastern Indonesia into the Pacific Islands. This is a region that holds half of all critically endangered parrot species in the world.
Australia has an extraordinary diversity of parrot species. About 54 or so parrots live in Australia. But unfortunately, we found that Australia was probably the worst performer of any developed country in the world. Much of the parrot habitat was cleared for agriculture, and that has left very little habitat. And the other big problem in Australia is that there are many invasive species. And a good example of this is that the swift parrot is now considered critically endangered in Tasmania. Sugar gliders were introduced and they've become a terrible predator and they kill the females while they're nesting in their tree hollows.
New Zealand has a small but diverse assortment of parrots, including an ancient family comprised of kakapo, kia and kaka. It's also home to several parakeets belonging to the Cynorhamphus genus. The overwhelming threat facing parrots in the region is predation by introduced species, especially stoats and rats. Several New Zealand parrots, including kakapo and the orange-fronted parakeet, have declined so severely that they are now classified as critically endangered. The hope for these species rests with predator-free sanctuaries and intensively managed sites.
Sadly, we've already lost five parrot species from this region. There are several more species that are critically endangered. We are very likely to lose them if we don't learn from our mistakes. This paper has helped us to identify which variables really matter and also allow us to identify which species really need the most help.